Oh, I need to mute that and pause that. Close that. Alrighty. I think it's time today to beat this. Oh, here we go. I have a feeling this castle is going to make me rage hard. Interesting. Damn it. That guy's got a lot of health. Oh my goodness. Okay, what's downward then? Is this an... Did I miss something? Maybe I could fall down that pit near the start level. Could have been, maybe. Alternate route, probably another tank there. Oh dear. Isn't this the turtle guy? How do I fight this? I'm gonna have to... Nah, he's not bad. Oh! It's two turtles! Magnet's not his weakness. See if we can just stand here for a minute. Some of our health. It looks like he's weak to stone, kind of. Some help back real fast. Oh! He was coming. I did it! First wily stage was easy. Still drop. No. Spike it, gone. We got a W tank though. I think that was worth. Oh, shit. I need to remember his fucking pattern because I completely forget it. What are you weak to? I like fighting you when I've got E-tanks. I don't like your new tricks, boy. Sure, let's get these things, because why not? Damn it, Rush. So good. It's a turtle. Shock the turtle? Yeah, shock him water. Shit, I was about to slide under him. Oh, God. Yeah, you gonna stop doing that? What's going on? Turtle was going crazy. That's hard to dodge. You bastard. Mm-hmm. Shit. Oh dear, good God. I got very scared right there. Oh. Ow! Ooh, I think that might have helped me there. Fucker! Should have killed him beforehand. Alright, let's see where it starts. Oh, okay, good. It starts us at this stage. Thank God. Alright, you tanks, come back. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we can beat this game today. I don't know why I'm doing this. I got my magnet back. Goes my spike it. Ow. I will get by that part. Eventually. It's a lot faster. Uses a lot of my magnet though. You forget me to do this first. Oops, I needed two hits for some reason. Oh god! Oh, he slid again, that freaked me the fuck out. We're dead. We weren't dead. Alright, I gotta keep that, maybe. It's tough. Oh, two hits. I think we found his weakness. Dear good god, I almost did it again. Can I shoot this little guy? No, they have to be connected. Shit, how am I gonna do this next part then? Maybe? Ah. Shit, that's hard! I did it again. Oh, what's wrong with me? No lives, might as well just die. Alright, let's not play this like an absolute moron. Oh, God. Oh, that hurt my ear. I did it again. Just take it easy. Oops. Oh, I forgot they could hit me while they're flashing. Good God, I hate when that happens. So scary. Thank you. Oh, I think I actually broke a sweat there doing that one. Oh. Was nerve-wracking. See your damn bouncy springs in the roof. I don't approve. That was fucking scary. Oh God, I forgot to jump. All right, I'm pretty sure that counted, so I don't need to go that other way anymore. Now we can see what's the other way. Probably a hell of a lot easier. Ow. I don't like bouncies. Oh, I don't like him either. Is that an arrow pointing downward? Don't trick me, game. That spike looked like an arrow pointing downward. Yeah, I hate these things, so... like Electric Man stage. Is that what this is? Reference? Electric Man stage from Mega Man 1? That's what it looks like. Damn it. There was no way of getting around that dude. Hey, look, we're here. It's gonna be another mega boss, mega assassin duty. I can feel it. It's gonna be the punk guy. That's his name. Oh no, it's a boss. Oh shit. That was unexpected. I'll try something different. I don't know if that hurt him a lot. I couldn't really see. Alright. Fucking yellow devil. Curious, how long is this castle? Because we've only fought Anchor, that's his name. We haven't fought the other two yet. Please? Oh, hey, Kraken. Didn't even notice, Jesus. Wasn't paying attention to my chat. Yeah, streaming. A shocker, I know. I wanted to finish Revenge of the Fallen. I'm on the Wily stages. This castle seems long as hell, though. Is it a... Have you played this before, Quacken? Or have you just watched it? Is it hard if you've done it? Or watched it? So far, it's not been that bad. Oh god, okay. Good to know. I guess you just got back from work a little while ago. Since you're tired. Oh my fucking god. I'm using Jeff for that part, if I remember. Oh shit, where did it put me at? I don't think I can... Oops. Good old night shift. I think we can squeeze in there, can we? Oh, we can. We can squeeze in there. No! Yo, I can still squeeze in there. Yeah. What's over there though now? I'm curious. Wait, does it not show what you're saying? Hold on. What the hell? That's weird. Let me just see something real fast. Yeah, but is it scrolling? That's the thing. Now it's scrolling. What the hell? That was weird. I have no idea why that wasn't working. Thanks for letting me know about that. I wonder why that was being like that. Maybe it's because I minimized it and I just like didn't put the other thing over it. That's probably why. It could be because I minimized the chat. Probably was, I wasn't thinking. Oh, this is the way around here. This is where I was going to end up on. So did I just cheese that whole thing by doing that jump? I think I might have cheesed it. Yeah, because that's where I died. Come on. Okay. I just realized I can't reach this guy. I don't know if it is a cheese or not. It's over there. I have to check. I've definitely improved at this game. I'll tell you that anyway. Oh, baby. Oh, shit. Hello, W. You can go away. I'm trying to shoot me. I didn't know what to do. I was scared. I want to fight the snail. Gonna be a fast way to kill this guy. Alright, I found it. Next. I got so scared. I'm gonna go this way this time. Yeah, that was hella quick. Why did I think that was Coil? There goes my spike hit. Shit. I don't even need that health. The best of remixes, don't you know? Which one is it? No, it's none. What the hell? I'm pretty sure a mini boss is gonna be in there. Maybe it was meant to be. I don't even know. I don't know what the hell happened there. I think the boss might have bugged out. Hello? Oh! Jesus! Yeah, I noticed. Like, bugged out. I didn't even need to do that. Actually, I did so I could heal him. Not really. I don't know. What is this? Oh, I fucking hate this boss. How do I... Did he open one himself? I can't remember. You do. Ho ho! What is that? What are you doing? It's all good though, because I got E-tanks. Fuck this guy. Let's try something else. I didn't think that did as much. Let's just stick to this. Ah! No! Please! Open your face hole! Oh, he's gonna kill me. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, that guy. He probably had a weakness, but I just didn't check. Oh, I love this music. I chose Magma instead. That was making him probably fall down that hole. This way or that way? Maybe the top way. Thank you. This could be the right way to go, actually. You son of a bitch. There has to be something over here, right? Mother of God. There's an E-tank. Mini E-tank. Let's check. Yay, E-tanks are back! Makes me so happy to see them back. Fucking love it. How many mini tanks we got now? 14? Holy crap. That limp jump. Alright, we can go the normal way, I guess, now. That still hurts, apparently. Maybe else we go. No one. Might as well just die. And become hard. And
Fist the wiggling titty.
What? Oh, that almost got me again. That's what killed me last time. Completely forgot about that pit hopper. Alright, look at this. This looks bullshit. Yeah, fuck all that noise. Shit! You don't have enough time to jump on him and then... damn it. He just goes away instantly. Doesn't even give you the chance to jump. I was trying to go on the jet and do a jump. But no. It doesn't work like that. Hold on. Fuck you, Spike! Oh no. Don't wail me! It's a good idea and you know it. I forgot I had quotes. That's the first ever quote too, huh? And I think I might have cheesed this thing to get it. Shortcut! The amount of spare OP. Oh dear. Completely forgot I had quotes. No. Oh. Can't wait. Most of that will come in a rage. I haven't really raged today though. What is this? Oh god, it was so fast.
What's he doing? Why is he in the middle? Oh my god. What do I do? Come. Oh dear. He was like a big fucking metal wiggling worm. Except for he's like separates himself and shit. This is a long ass castle. Holy fuck. Something tells me this is a boss rush coming. I think I can just jump up there. Yep. No, no boss rush. Ow. What? What is up with your little thoughts and comments? Oh, you believe it's 8 stages? I was wondering what you were trying to say. Confused me. Oh, ladybugs! Don't you love it when a ladybug is just there? That's what she said. Hey. Oh, I'm terrible. Yeah, that was terrible. A zing, bazinga! Oh god, did not mean to do that twice. We got a W. Oh, we did. We got another W tank. Sweet. I hear Yoko Blocks. Fuck Yoko Blocks, they're a piece of poo. Oi! Wait, what? Oh, I have to climb up. I guess I have to climb up? Why aren't they working all the time? I don't climb up. What? I'm confused. I am actually confused. Why is this cold? Can I get down there? Nope. Oh, wrong way. That's probably a secret path. Was that a secret path the other way? I think it was a secret path. Oh, I need to get a little bit of health here. Just chill for a sec. Oh no. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've missed a lot. Won't be getting all them. Oh dear. Oh fuck! Really? I'm back at the start? I've like no energy left on anything. Yep. Best jumps. You know it. Oh, look, that's where it goes. And here's me trying to fucking climb up the wall like a smartass. No! Well, I know how to get down there now. But I have no rush yet to do this again. Oh, God damn it. Fucking ladybugs. Yes, very out of context. Damn it, quack. Alright, we good. Oh, oh, climb that fucking ladder. Hello? Hello? How even am I meant to do that if I can't use the spear? Oh, I don't care. It's just a life anyway. What? Holy fucking... Oh. Making sure I get this. So if I miss with coil, I'll fall straight down. Yo, that spike landing was scary as hell. Oh no, not him. Oh no. Holy fuck you. Jesus. All right, he's clearly not weak to that. Take your glasses off! What is this dude weak to? I think I found his weakness. Oh, Jesus. Why can't I use it? Oh, select a weapon. Then I guess the mega tank recovers all for everything. Thank you, Quirky. Fucking lady, bro! What the hell? Oh my god. How did I even? I don't understand.
I don't know what just happened.
I'm actually shocked I lived that. Oh no. Not the square douchebag. Look at the spikes in the middle. It's... Fuck off! Oh, thank god. I thought it would put me back to the start. I was so pissed. Oh, it's just about the rage. This guy's easy. what? Would that have killed me if I was on that side? That was an easy boss. Alright, let's quickly count how many stages we've done.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
This is stage number 8. Oh, another good song. Very easy boss. Found his weakness right away. Nah, we don't need that. Boss rush, Haipu! Haipu! Oh, you tricked me. Oh god, it's the fucking dust man. I got the best jumps. You fucking love my jumps. Don't do that, pit bastard.
Oh,
I wanted to eat. I just wanted it. It was sitting there. I'm gonna have to try and get it again. Oops. I want it! Fucking pit hopper. Well, I have fucked myself. Actually hit him. Ah. Fuck's sake. Fucking quotes. I knew he was going to spawn there, just the way that thing was planted there. Oh, that's an easy M tank. Whoops. Pit fucker. Oh, I didn't know if I was safe or not. What the fuck? This is a weird boss rush room. I like it though. I cannot remember their weaknesses though. Magma? Rain? Alright, magma doesn't mind rain apparently. Doesn't mind rocks either. Doesn't mind sparks. Blow! No, the hilt! I didn't know the teleporter would come back there. Oh, you cunt. Fuck you, Quacken. Playing that boogie sound. Alright, star. Hit him with a rock! He hates rocks, right? Alright, he doesn't hate rocks. Nah. I doesn't mind that either. Alright, found it. We found it, boys! We found it! Oh, I can do this. Spawn on me! Don't spawn on me! Pharaoh. Can I burn you and your rags? Guess not. Your rags are unburnable. Holy shit, my health. Bro, what's he weak to? He jumped! He fucking jumped! Oh god, there's two. Oh, this is not good. That's only fucking three bosses. Oh, he hides in the waterfall like a fuckhead. No, he's raping me. Let's see. Bro, seriously? Has he got full health? That's not his weakness. I don't know why I'm even still trying to. Oh, this is not good. What a fat bastard! Is he weak to fucking Night as well? What the hell? Why is everybody weak to Night, man? Can you come down here? Fat frog piece of shit. No, 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 just die. Now my health get the full. Oh, Jesus. Remembered your weakness. Okay, Quacken, thanks for stopping by. You were here for a long time, man. You said you're only going to be here for half an hour. It was a bit longer than that. Thanks, man. Oh, boy. Swear to God, if he's weak tonight as well. Yo, Knight is like the ultimate power. There's still fucking three bosses left. Monster man. Okay. He wasn't bad at all.
Da, da, da. Let's not take any chances, let's just kill him with this. Oh, don't look at it the wrong way. Think you're going to stop me? After all them bosses? Oh, fuck this guy might though. Please, that's all. Please, please. Oh no, there's more. There's more. Please, don't kill me. No, you're such an asshole. Oh no. Oh, we're right here. That's amazing. I thought I would have to restart the boss rush. Now we can try shit. He really doesn't like magnets. I didn't even need an E-tank. Is that the end? Oh, of course not. It's the springy Wily. Fucking springy. Oh, the skull. Something tells me there's gonna be more though after this level. Let's have a feel. Oh, I didn't even notice that. Fucking help her, I blocked it, that's why. Repeat tank. Oh shit, we gotta run. Do we? I think we just have to run. This is cool. Whee! Oh shit, they one-shot me.
No! Come on! I'm dead. All right, I can get that E tank. Aha! Shooting big fucking cock missiles. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's still coming! Motherfucker, I thought I was still going down! Alright, give me a second, guys. I need to go to the bathroom. Oof. I am back. Fucker! That's bullshit.
Don't love my mic, it's me that whole time. Oh, that fucking bone. Jesus Christ. No, we're fighting now, are we? That scared the shit out of me. Easy boss. Unless it's more. Oh my god. I remember to jump at the end of that. He's not dead, because I can charge up still. Oh my god. The fuck is this? Shade and Spring? Piss off. Bro, he's too high. I don't know what to do. I can't reach the fucker. This is hard. Almost dodged it all. Shit. Come on, he's under me, like, so awkward. The fuck is this one? Great, it's the bullshit one again. Oh, I've never done this. Oh, are you dead? Oh, fuck off. Okay. Fucking troll. Swear, I had like no E-tanks or nothing left there. That would have been messed up.
Man, I beg of you, forgive me this time and let me go.
You must think I am really stupid. I have learned from all our past encounters. Wily, you are not escaping this time.
But you are wrong. It is you who are not escaping this time.
What is this, Wood? Any more trickery? You are coming with me. I don't understand. Why can't I teleport?
It's because I'm an old bastard! Oh, and you are in the deepest bunker of my fortress. I have an anti-teleportation field. Here. You cannot escape your doom this time, Mega Man. Oh no, crap baskets.
Oh brother, must I always come to your rescue? You didn't account for the old technology, Wily. I was built before. Anti-teleportation was created, so... yeah. I can always bypass your field easily. You lose yet again.
Oh, crap baskets.
Skull Shroom Cloud. The Mega Man Revenge of the Fallen has finally been beaten. That was a really fun game. It took a little while for me to get used to the controls at the start, but once you get used to the controls, you're good. Really fun game. Big shout out to Dark Flame Wolf for making it. I'm gonna have to play the abridged version at some time. And the music is really loud right now, so I don't know if you guys can hear me, but yeah. I'll just let all this play. The end. Oh, fun game, fun game. Oh. da, da, da. That was awesome. So yeah, that was Mega Man Revenge of the Fallen, made by Dark Flame Wolf. Pretty cool game. I'm gonna cut the cast here, so thanks everybody for watching. It's been fun. I'll see you later. Take it easy.